Hey guys, Spartan25 here, playing a game I haven't played it in. Played? Well done, Mike. I haven't played it in a good while, but. So, KSP days, I'll just do a few scenarios just. At the moment. Just. Because I have nothing else to do. Oh! Okay, we are descending quite quickly. I go to surface. Oh, that's all of them. Okay. I thought it's just an engine that shuts down all the engines. Although that would probably come in for separation. Look at those re-entry effects. For the moment, I'm not going to start the engine at all, because really, why? At the moment we're still accelerating. But we're going to hit the thicker parts of the atmosphere, which are going to slow us right now. So this is just going to be a quick filler video. I might do more KSP in the future, depending on whether or not I can get FSX functioning again. I could try to land this on top of the VAB, but I haven't played this game in a while. Okay, you can see we're staying to the accelerator approximately 2 G's. 2 G. Jeez. Oh my god, it's blowing up. Crazy. Oh, we're 4 G's now. Five G. Okay, 800 meters per second. Now we have the transonic effect. that we're subsonic now? Yeah, engines do work. Out of curiosity, will this cause an acceleration? Yes, it will, so key to solid. The thing is, I have no idea how high up we are. This should be interesting. Like I said, I haven't played this game in a year. Roughly. If anything survives, I'm calling a partial. Partial success. Anyways, guys, that was KSP. I'm sorry. Might get back to regular FSX programming. See you then. Don't wait, wrong button.